Maui, 41,000 acres of former HC&S sugarcane land has been bought by Mahi Pono. That's a farming venture between a California-based agricultural group and the Canadian Pension Investment Board. Mahi Pono is planning a full range of agricultural operations and says the land will not be used for non-agricultural purposes. HC&S shut down its sugarcane operation 2 years ago.